Look at the size of that storm.
It's coming fast. We need shelter.
I'll take the lead. Stay on me.
Well, this just gets better and better.
Bailey's barely lucid. You need to keep her hydrated.
I'm trying, but we barely have any water left as it is.
Tahiti, you sure she'll never walk again?
It'd be a miracle if she did. Understand. We're getting closer to the signal. The only way it can be transmitted is if the anomaly's effects were declining. But instead, the anomaly here is worse than anything we've seen.
Could it be we're approaching something like the eye of the storm?
It's possible, but such an abrupt change in climate from tropical to desert, only the anomaly could cause something so dramatic. What if it's actually
This should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use. Voile's gonna love this.
Thank you.
That cave looks promising. I found a cave. Should be big enough to bring the trucks in.
On our way. This storm is getting worse by the minute.
Looks like we may be here a while. You need to drink, you stupid bitch. Hey, she's waking up!
Hey. How do you feel? You've been out a few days. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I can't feel my legs.
I'm sorry, Bailey.
Why didn't you just kill me?
Dada. My masterpiece. The Braski has outdone himself again. What? What did I do now? Oh. I thought my daughter wanted you to live. For God knows what reason.
Kill me? Or get on my face?
Kiana!
Is that a fire out there? Seems we're not alone. Warn the others. I'll go check it out.
Hey, boss, you're gonna be long. I could use some help clearing the sand out of the truck's guts.
I can do it, old man.
Yeah? What's the catch?
No catch.
With you, there's always a catch. Let you storm off for no reason.
How about you stop acting like you know who the hell I am? And stop trying to pretend you care.
I'm Chanishka. I know. I was a goddamn bastard when you were too young. Mostly I still am. But I'm not pretending.
Well, at least you said something. So you gonna let me help?
Sure. All right. Look, what you do is...
I know. Clean the filter so the engine doesn't choke, drain the oil, and clear out the debris.
Wow. I could almost cry.
are gratuit!
What new kind of demons are you? Tiago, we're under attack. We need to barricade the cave. Tiago, you hear me?
Yakub, the light was an ambush. Some real uglies, they were drawing me out. Do you copy? Yakub!
Oh my god!
What the fuck? Get me out of here! August!
Us do nothing! Us hide! Now friends, take him!
Taken?
Yes!
They took them?
Yes.
Alive?
Yes. For... to eat them. Us no, us take you. Hurry!
August, wait! Take this.
Us cannot, or else like them.
Stay in the truck. I'll find them. You sure they're still alive?
Yeah. All right.
So, these brutes with guns, you've seen them before? What are they?
They're fire.
Thank you. these creatures are, I don't think this is their village. They don't seem capable of building something like it. Wait, this was your home? And these brutes destroyed it? Took it over?
Yes. No.
I don't understand. What happened to your people?
All gone now.
We'll be right back.
They took Chana to the fire pits.
Motherfucker. Jakob.
Thank you.
Outrider, we made it back to the convoy. We're waiting for you.
I always thought the old cockroach could survive anything. My mom always told me he was the only outrider on Enoch, still alive. He even escaped the wreck of the caravel back when the Earth was dying, she said. Classic. But why him? You know? What was his magic charm? I always thought it was just not giving a shit about any of it. Like it protected him.
Well, I guess he finally gave a shit about something. Well, well. Can you believe it? Turns out the old man's chair on wheels is, really practical.
It's only gonna get worse the further we go. If anybody wants to go back, do it now. But I got one mission. I'm finding that signal.
You're gonna need a driver.
Chana, just let me know when you're ready to go. There's no rush.
What's this?
Interesting. Zahidi, I found some ancient carvings. Seems like it might be some kind of hieroglyphics from August's people.
Incredible. Can you make anything out?
Not really my area of expertise.
Well, perhaps you can find more carvings around the village. If there are any you could decipher, we might learn something about their history.
Yeah, I'll look around.
Hey, Zahidi. There's some kind of alien-looking artifact here. I can feel it. Radiating energy.
I wonder if your powers could influence it in some way.
There's, like, something crazy dangerous coming from the sky. Oh, the anomaly, probably. Looks like many died. They hid in caves, maybe?
But then how could August's people have survived to build villages like this?
Beats me.
This is an incredible find. Keep looking, Outrider.
This alien thingy doesn't seem to be responding anymore.
Well, perhaps you can find more around the village. If you can stimulate more of these apparitions, we might learn the full story.
Thank you.
I found another artifact. It looks like the anomaly again, but I think they brought some kind of control to it. Defended themselves from it.
How? Maybe the obelisks, like in the forest.
But this shows a group of them working together, I think. It can't have been easy to do.
Could be why August collapsed back in the forest, trying to protect us from that storm all alone. See if you can find any more carvings.
Zahidi, I've made my way into some kind of ancient burial place, which is totally not creepy.
Yeah, I wouldn't worry. I'm sure no alien poltergeists are planning to jump out at you and eat you or anything.
Right. Only wasn't worried until you said that.
Thank you.
Just found another carving, Tahiti.
Describe it to me.
It actually looks like a time when there was no anomaly storms, when the Pax prospered, when there was balance on Enoch.
You think they did it? They stopped the anomaly? Or is it just showing the time before?
Either way, they clearly only kept the anomaly at bay for a while, until it wiped them all out.
Just like it'll wipe us out if we fail. And there will be no one left to read our history.
All right, that's enough history hunting for me. Time to get back to life.
Why am I still here? It should have been me.
I'm sure it wasn't easy, growing up with Yakov around, trying to be a dad.
Believe me, he was the least of it. Being a kid in this fucking war?
I've heard stories. I can imagine.
No, you can't. You know, you don't look much older than me, but I heard you got to magically jump over the past couple of decades. Honestly, you've got no idea what it was like. Growing up in this non-stop bloodbath.
Hey, you have any idea what it's like watching your whole fucking planet die?
Shit. I'm sorry. You must have lost people.
Yeah. Yeah. We all did.
What the fuck?
These are our trucks, but none of our expeditions made it out of the forest alive.
How is this even possible?
If they came from the forest, they're going the wrong way.
No. Look closer. This isn't us.
The enemy, then?
Oh my god. Is that some kind of fuel cell? Never seen tech this advanced before.
Who the hell were they?
Whoever they were, they lost. This was a massacre.
We can't stay here.
China. We need to find shelter. We head for those rocks.